If you have been experiencing the secure boot is not enabled error in the FC24 game and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. When it occurs, it automatically crashes the FC24 game on your system, making it one of the more annoying problems. Here we have shown you the easiest way to solve this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Enable Secure Boot on Windows PC. You will need to enable Secure Boot on your Windows PC to fix this error in FC24. Type system information in the Start menu and click on the top result. Check the Secure Boot option and check if it is on. If it is off or unsupported, you will need to enable it from the BIOS. BIOS settings depend on the type of motherboard you have. Here we have shown it on our computer. The steps should be similar for most motherboard models, so try to follow them as closely as possible. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key repeatedly. It is usually the F2, F8, F10, Escape or the Delete key. You will find this information on your motherboard manufacturer's website. You will now enter the BIOS menu or the UEFI settings. Now look for an option named Boot, System Configuration or Security option. This will depend on your motherboard. Here, locate the Secure Boot option and enable it. If you cannot find the Secure Boot option, disable CSM support, which should unlock the option. Save the changes and exit the BIOS. Once you have booted into Windows 11, go to System Information and check the Secure Boot state. It should now show on. Launch EAFC24 and check if the error persists. You should now be able to play the game. And there you have it. The easiest way to solve the Secure Boot is not enabled error on your computer. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.